What is the issue?
Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the grumpy way he talks?
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Or the clumpy way he walks?
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
Hey.
But you'll never meet a fella who's as sensitive and sweet.
Take that back.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, so he's got a few flaws.
Like his peculiar reindeer.
This thing with the reindeer that's a little outside of nature's laws.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this we're certain of.
You can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit of love.
Stop talking about this. I mean, we have a real, actual problem here. Whoa!
Is it the way that he runs scared?
Or that he's socially impaired?
Or that he only likes to tinkle in the woods?
Is that true?
Is his thick and curly back hair maybe throwing you off track there?
Or the way he covers up that he's the honest good?
He's a bit of a fixer-upper.
Fixer-upper fixer that can fix a fixer-upper is
true. 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 True.